What's happening, guys? Welcome to another video of Ride with Raj. It's 7:30 in the morning and we are heading to South Mumbai. Why are we heading to South Mumbai? You've already seen the caption. Yes, both my rides get a little bit of accessories and I thought I should vlog about it. And especially when I'm meeting two of my subscribers who are joining me. Sohail was supposed to ride my bike and come all the way from Bandra, but he did not come. Fortunately, Prince is here, the same guy with the Silver Standard 350, which I did the review. So Prince is waiting down. He'll ride my bike and I'll be on the Vespa. And now let's go to South Mumbai, have an awesome breakfast. And after that, get both my rides customized.
You guys have seen him in past also, I'm sure. He's the one who gave me his motorcycle to review. And he's joining me for this short ride. And I think that's his new jacket.
Yes.
Right?
That's his new jacket.
Prince. And that's a good one. Don't accelerate. Apne aap start ho jayega. Yeah. See? Perfect.
Okay, boys. Extremely sorry about the audio. There's a lot of wind noise coming. I'm using a temporary mic. But fortunately, my mic will be delivered in 4 more days. So I'll be very nicely audible, hopefully. Prince has hopped on my bike. I guess he's enjoying it. And I am scooty vlogging today. Yes. So we are heading towards Grant Road. We got to meet Abbas. Basically, he's the owner of Fakhruddin & Sons. His father and his forefather is running these shops since ages. They're quite famous. We got in touch and he said, why don't you do a vlog? And the first thing I asked him, what do you do for my subscribers? He's saying cheaper rates, you know. So I was very excited to do this and I thought, let's capture this. And look at this view. Wow. This is awesome, man. I feel like actually going on my scooter to Lonavala for the next ride. They are forcing me to get the bullet, but I really feel like taking my scooter because my scooter has not gone for a long ride so far, you know. So please comment below if you want me to go on my scooter to Lonavala this time, because poor Vespa needs to also go out and experience the thrill of long rides, right? So let me know, comment below. I'll be happy to go to vlog. I mean, scooting vlog. Yeah. So, okay, now let's go to King Circle and meet this guy. Till then, why don't you listen to some good music? Okay, so Prince is here. We are at King Circle now. Both our bikes are parked. We're waiting for a bus and then we'll go for breakfast. So we are at Sasanian. Abbas is eating his keema. I just ate so I can shoot. Sohail bhai is finally here, guys. Today's delay is because of this guy, but he's always on time. But last night, what happened, Sohail?
I slept
people,
late.
People want to know.
I slept late.
You,
I had a
you
late.
Slept or you were partying? What's going on? Okay, and Prince is here. Prince has finished his meal and Prince is riding my beast. And now we are having some chai and one masala. How was your breakfast?
Super.
Long take?
I'm full now.
And now you're missing Tushna.
Seriously?
See, I knew it.
She would be sleeping now.
Nice color, na, Raj,
bike. Really nice custom, color. Yeah, really nice. Stuff. That's why. Very nicely done. Very neatly done.
Mujhe laga it's UM Renegade.
Sohail has something to show us, right?
You have your shop, na?
Yeah.
Actually, mujhe bahut sare.
Sohail made his revolver.
On my electron.
Check it out. That's crazy. That's brass, right?
Yeah.
And how much you paid for it?
100 bucks.
100 rupees. And where?
Yeah, it's in Khas Santa Cruz.
Wow. Please share the link. And I will put that link in my channel for people who want to make a bullet or a gun, you know, anything like that. So guys, guys, you guys excited? I'm finally here at the Fakhruddin and Company store, alright? You can see that Sohail is already checking his fog lights, and this video is going to be epic. Why? Because it's all about accessories. And let's go inside and check this shop out.
They have Irado, they have Parado, they have all the brands here, all kind of spokes, whatever you need. And they start from 6,000 rupees and they go all the way to 8,000 or 10,000, completely depend on the designing, depends on the styling, depends on the weight and everything. Guys, let's go in the warehouse, okay? So I like this. This is what I actually like. This is the kind of shop I like, which has numerous parts. You name the handlebars, you name the crash guards, all kind of crash guards. These are backrests. These guys are wholesalers. These are all the exhaust, and guys, we'll be doing a great demonstration of the exhaust. So stay tuned. And those are tanks. Those are tanks. Anybody who's planning to customize a bike, get those tanks. They have peanut tank also of Harley Davidson, made by them, and they sell it. Now he's trying my motorcycle. He spotted me, okay. Hi. His name is Kamlesh and his name is
Sandeep.
Okay, so they both are here to buy alloys and they spotted me, so it's so good to see these guys. And you all will be in my vlogger today, okay?
Okay, so the bag which Sohail is holding right now and Prince is holding is a Ladakh bag that fits on any Royal Enfield. And
so this is the Ladakh backpack, it's like a saddle solution. Alright, there are two pieces which come in one kit. It comes in a canvas bag like that. It does have a reflector, ample of space. It is 100% waterproof, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is 100% waterproof. It's like a haversack. You guys can see, you can dump anything you want.
And you can just close this.
And you can just close this. So it.
You just put everything inside.
Yeah.
And then you can just close off this. So it becomes fully waterproof.
Very nice. It's got side pockets for your basic knickknacks or water bottles or anything like your, you know, if you're having a ghetto ride or anything. And yeah, decent. See, it has a little leatherish material here. I think it's rubberish. That's nice. Pretty good. Because this side goes near the bike. So that's been taken care of. This is the other side. And quite similar, but does have an extra pocket. So if you see this bag, quite similar.
Haversack kind of a thing.
Yeah, same haversack kind of stuff. But the best part is they also have a front pocket here near the reflector area. Yeah. And side pockets. Elastic, with elastic.
Yeah, this is for the water bottle.
Yeah.
And this side is a pocket.
Yeah.
This side is
a
pocket.
Yeah. So even that side, yeah, even that side is a pocket. Yeah. So basically, pretty decent setup for a 13-day Ladakh ride. That's all you need. One bag could have a little bit of tools and stuff, and one bag could have all your stuff. And pretty nice. They also deal in Ladakh rack. I think it would be anywhere around 1200 to 1500 rupees. If you're planning a Ladakh ride, you can come to this shop. Let's see how it looks when Sohail holds it off the bike. Okay, Sohail, can you just hold both the saddles together? Okay, so you guys can see that he's holding both the saddles. They're right now empty, but obviously if they're full, is it comfortable to hold?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
This bag really looks nice. I like the quality. The canvas is pretty good inside. And the best thing is 100% waterproof. It becomes like a, you know, a rucksack. And yes, comes with these straps which you can attach a lot of things. And I think it costs around 3,500 approximately. And this is what these guys provide here. The pillow material is pretty strong. You guys can see that. You know, it's like a Rexine or it's kind of a PU leather. Very strong, and I think it's a good bag, it's a good solution. So this is your Ladakh saddle bag for Royal Enfield. If you're looking for this, this is what you get. They have ample of in stock. Yeah, there's a lot of stock there and they have more stock inside. So go for this if you're looking for luggage solution.
So now I'm inside his godown. All right, he has like what, 3 warehouses. So this is where a lot of stock is kept, okay. And now I'm focusing on headlights. Sabas is actually providing me a headlight for my Continental GT.
And he has two variants right now, and he's selling them damn cheap also. I'll discuss the price. So we are right now displaying both. We'll see which one suits my bikes. We'll plant it on the bike so that you guys can see the installation and how it works.
Okay, so now Abbas is unboxing one of the headlights. Everyone knows about this ring light. It's really doing well in the market, especially for the GT guys. One of my subscribers has also put this, if you guys have seen one of my videos. And I really like this for my GT. I might mostly go for this one. But before this, we'll check the other one also. And everyone knows, some call it Halo, some call it Angel Light, some call it full HID solution and all that. This fits directly on GT, right Abbas?
Yeah.
Okay, so this one fits directly
not
on GT,
on GT
or any Royal Enfield, yeah, because they're all same size. And that's the second one Abbas has opened up. I'll show both of these holding this way. Yeah, both have their characteristics. The advantage of this headlight is this ring turns orange also if you wish, but for that you have to put an external switch, which I doubt I might put on my motorcycle, so I'm not too sure about that. This is the similar light I had shown in my previous video. The only difference is these LEDs are completely horizontal. You can see the ones I had shown were curved. So this is a difference, and I think now we'll flash them to see how they look. Can see that this is bright enough if he even hits it on my face, so it's quite bright. All right, this is really good. Okay, so this is really powerful, and this would be very helpful for motorcycles if they are going in fog and some areas where they need this light. These are bar end indicator lights available at his store, and he's selling this for 1,000 rupees a pair. Okay, and this is not Chinese made, it's made in India. Okay, and let's see how it functions, because looks pretty strong. You guys can see that the bolt is pretty strong. It's not plastic, this is metal. Okay, so this is how it functions. Oh wow, so it has DRL. I thought it only has indicator lights, but it does have a DRL. Pretty bright. That's your indicator light, and that's your day running lights.
Yeah, it works like this.
Looking yellow. Why am I looking yellow? Because there's a bloody fog light in front of me. Okay, check these lights out. So Sohail has put this in his motorcycle. This is for 900 rupees a pair. This is a good quality light. You guys can see that it's not, if this was very typical plastic, I would have not actually accepted this light, but this is decent. But don't expect these lights to do a job for continuous 5 years or 6 years. If you're looking for that kind of solution, something else might come up on my channel, so stay tuned for that. But if you're looking for your maybe Ladakh ride or some rides, or you know, Lonavala rides in fogs, go for the yellow halogens. Alright, they are pretty good. The yellow fog lights are better than going for the white fog lights if you're looking to cut fog. And that's why Sohail also went for this, because Sohail is excited for Lonavala ride, which we are planning to do, right? Alright, so the same thing is available in white color. If you want basic white lights, these are there. The price is same, nearly the same, right? Yeah, the price is same. So these are also good. If you don't want the yellow ones for fog, you can go for these. Okay, so this is what all Royal Enfield people are actually crazy for. I've seen this maximum on people's bike, especially for long rides. But just be a little careful about this. There are a few cases where the cops are actually holding the bikes if you're putting flaring lights. But make sure you don't use them in normal roads. Only use them for long rides where you actually need these lights. And this would cost a pair around 1200 rupees, right? Yeah. So these are the few LED bulb solution, LED light solution what Abbas has. Abbas is actually a wholesaler, and that's the reason he's not very confident to disclose price, but I'm forcing him. Please tell my subscribers what is the cost of these things. You can personally come to this shop and ask and see the shop, whatever you guys want. Right now, two of my subscribers, I think they bought the alloys, they bought the crash guards, bought the crash guards for the front and the rear. And the bar and lights. So pretty good shop. So you personally come here, it'll be much better to see how it is in live action. And right now I have one subscriber who got to know that I am here, so I'm meeting him. Let's check him out. Okay, so let's check Abbas's bike. It's a Thunderbird 350. He has put alloys, he has put a rack, which looks like a little bit of a sissy bar. How you have in the Harleys, especially the iron and all. He has installed drag bars for his comfort, and you can see the tank color and everything he's done. I really liked his indicator lights. You guys saw that during the ride coming here. So you guys can see that these are the leather grips which he has made, pretty nice. And I don't know his selling price. He'll plan to sell it for
around 500 rupees.
Okay, so awesome. He's gonna sell it around 500 rupees.
It'll be much more cheaper. At the maximum, it'll be 500.
Okay, so this is his thing which he's made, leather grips.
It's pure cow leather.
Oh, it's pure leather. Okay, guys, yeah. Check it out. It's pure leather. Sorry, I'm peeling it. You can put it back. Okay, so I opened it a little bit to show you guys. And he'll stick it back, but this is really nice. You can see the drag bars, they're on the high risers. Amai is here, and that's his Himalayan. He's my subscriber, he had to meet me. And guess what, these guys, I don't know how you guys, they got to know I'm here. They're also here with his Electra, so this is like a small meetup happening right now. All the bikes are here, these guys are here. So it's gonna be, I don't know, shooting time is gonna delay now, guys. That's Sufyan, guys, he's my subscriber. And that's his Electra, 5 days old, VS4. And nice color, I like the seats. Especially for the way his size, his height is, the seat is perfect. Really nice, but guess what happened at the seats? Cat attack! Yeah, wow, looks nice. And this guy is using his Himalayan.
Bye guys!
So we were starving, it's 2 in the afternoon. We are at Delhi Darbar right now, and we are really, really hungry. And everyone's parking their bikes. People come in cars, think twice. This place is congested. This is South Mumbai. This is Grant Road. This is how it is. So we're gonna eat some and let's see how it is.
Also enjoying my helmet.
Really?
You're loving
so,
it?
So comfortable. So
yeah,
comfortable.
He likes it. And that's why he wonders why I'm always with this helmet.
So Sohail bhai is here, so Amay is here, Prince is here, and obviously now everyone is here, right?
So the light is installed, but the most important thing is, if you see, he's just put it jack to jack. There is no alteration, so that's the most important thing about this headlamp. That's a simple setting, it's a DIY actually, and you can purchase from him. And he's selling this for 2500 rupees, and I think he has a lot of stock, right?
Right.
Okay, so he has a lot of stock. And guys, if you all want this light, this is the shop. I'll put all the details in my description, so you'll know what all they supply and what all you can get from them. That's the chip cut which he liked from my previous video, and that's a straight one. What we'll do is we'll install both to see the sound. Sound matters also for Sohail. Yeah, there are more coming now. So the first one is a wild boar which we're trying. We're gonna try that one. Then we'll try the chipped one, the stunner, and then we'll try the original gold star. Right? The stunner is for 3000 rupees. The rest two are for 2500. And installation charges could be anything depending on your mechanic. We're starting it. This is exactly how I like it. Gold star. This is very decent. Okay, now put first gear. Let's show na. Ha. Now put second. Ha. Now throttle it. Put third. That's the sound on a third.
Yeah, decent sound.
So we have Abbas here right now, and I should thank him because he provided these lights for my bike, and that was really nice. We got in touch through Instagram, right?
Yeah.
And he's promised to come on a lot of my rides now.
Yeah,
we've already planned a ride for Lonavala already. So he has all the parts here, and he's a very friendly guy, so you guys can come here. And the best thing is, he'll let you know about your motorcycles. He will not try to, you know, give you something just to make some extra buck, because this is a very old shop. This is your second shop, right?
Yeah.
So this is his second shop. The first one's going under construction. That's why he's here now. He's already famous in Grant Road and Marine Lines and all these areas. This place is in Grant Road, and the address and all the details will be in the description. So if you want any information, connect with him and he'll be there to help you, right?
Yeah, sure, sure.
So I thank him once again, and now let's go home. And as usual, guys, eat well, sleep well, be good. Signing off, Ride with Raj.